Thank you.
Well, there's a nice crowd in here.
Wow, David's awesome. You know, he really, really is inspired by this next act. Her name is Horizon, H-E-R-I-Z-O-N. Horizon. I love when they change the words around. Wait till you hear her music and you can say you saw her here first.
You're the only one who keeps me afloat.
Highwater here with Horizon.
Hi.
At the Melrose Music Review with David Williams. How did it feel?
It was great. I mean, it's really cool energy in there. It's not like a big hustle and bustle. It's just really cool people, and I had a fun time.
And are you a transplant or a native from California?
I'm actually from Miami.
From Miami.
Yeah. So I was singing with my dad when I was very young. And that's definitely what came first. And then the love for guitar definitely was inspired.
Nice. So did you change your name to Horizon, or did your parents name you Horizon?
My parents are that cool. They named me Horizon Fawn, actually.
Horizon Fawn.
Yeah. That's my first middle name. So
yeah. Cool. I learned how to fly. Life is just a dream that you've got to chase. Finally found a way to maintain. In spite of every bad day.
Sounds like you have a really good support system.
Yes, I do, my
family. Thank God.
Take away from your music, what's the muse in your music?
I would definitely say that I talk a lot about personal experiences and things that people go through, and I really hope that, you know, whatever they take away is positive and it can help them, you know, go through the things that I go through when I write my music. So I pretty much just wanted to speak to people and help them.
Hopefully someday at the Grammys, and I'll be
Interviewing you. That would be really cool. And that's what I'm working towards.
All right. Well, thank you. Have a fabulous night.
Have a great night. Hello, Facebook.